slow down economic growth already?
Yes. In the first 6 months, how we are feeling right now.